affected?
Wanda, there are two groups specifically affected by this. Anyone who has their paycheck garnished to pay back taxes, and anyone who paid their taxes with a personal check at the tax office. The county says those two groups are at risk. Private information that leads comes from the Guilford County Tax Office. It potentially affects thousands of county taxpayers.
There's no good news here. We're very upset with all of this and are very sorry that it's happened.
A spokesman for the county says two folders of private information. One, a list of taxpayers whose paychecks are garnished to pay back taxes. There were 1,042 people identified by name, address, and social security number. The other folder contained canceled check images, 29,000 images. Whatever information is on your check was exposed on the internet. It's not clear exactly how many taxpayers are affected.
If you wrote a check to the county through this period of time, and it was your personal check, go ahead and take some precautions.
The county learned about the security breach last Friday, and county attorney Mark Payne says those folders are now secure. The county has also contacted search engine companies such as Google to take that information off the World Wide Web.
When we clean up our files, that doesn't mean they can't be found on the internet. And you have to go then ask each of those companies to take steps to remove that information from all their files.
And the county says all that information has now been taken off the internet. Wanda, the way this problem surfaced was that one of the people who was having their paycheck garnished actually Googled their name and found all their private information in a folder on the internet. And that's how it came to the attention of the county last Friday.